do you want from me?
I'm gonna get you a cab.
I invited you here as an adult because I didn't want to lie. And I want you in my life.
Well, if you're an adult, why do you care what I think?
I thought you'd be relieved I wasn't marrying the Jew.
It has nothing to do with that. It's my fault. Because once your father died, there was no one to set you straight.
I know what I'm doing. And I think Daddy would want me to be happy.
No! He'd be mad at you the same way I am. Because you are selling yourself short. This boy, he will use you for practice until he decides to get married and have a family. And he will, believe me.
You want me to be alone?
You know what your aunt used to say? You're lonely. Get a cat. They live 13 years, then you get another one, and another one after that, and you're done. Thank you for dinner.